A couple of days ago, I met a friend of mine and hum log aise casually walk kar rahe the, and then he brought this point to me that a lot of people he has seen around that they are losing weight drastically following OMAD diet. Now OMAD diet, as the name says, it's one meal a day diet. Or YouTube is actually filled with a lot of videos on this, ki a lot of newbies are actually trying OMAD diet, and then they are promoting this whole OMAD diet because they have seen a lot of weight loss by just following this simple thing, by eating like once a day, and they're promoting this. My clients have also come and told me that is OMAD a good approach or not, because I am a strong believer in fasting. So they are asking me that, can we take this up a notch and just eat one meal a day? Now let me get into more details of ki OMAD log kyun karte hain in first place, and then I'll also talk about ki ye OMAD ka concept aaya kahan se hai. To OMAD karne ka jo reason hota hai logon ka, wo ek simple hai ki aapko weight loss karna hai, aur agar aap din mein ek hi meal kha rahe hain to aapko multiple meals ko prepare karne ki bhi zarurat nahi padegi, और उसके लिए आपका बहुत सारा टाइम भी बच जाएगा. तो पूरे दिन आपको खाने के बारे में सोचना नहीं है. इट जस्ट वन सिटिंग वन मील एंड देन यू आर डन विद इट. इट्स एक्चुअली नॉट एज सिंपल एज इट साउंड्स, क्योंकि हमारी जो इंडियन डाइट है उसमें हम 3 बिग मील्स लेते हैं, बीच में हम 2 स्नैक मील्स भी लेते हैं. फ्रॉम 5 मील्स अ डे इफ यू आर स्विचिंग टू 1 मील अ डे, ऑब्वियसली इट्स नॉट गोइंग टू बी ईजी इन द बिगिनिंग, बट अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल बिकॉज द हेल्थ बेनिफिट्स दे हैव स्टार्टेड जंपिंग ऑन टू इट एंड स्टार्टेड ट्राइंग दिस काइंड ऑफ अ डाइट. Now the concept of OMAD, where it comes from, is obviously सब कुछ हम लोग US से ही लेके आते हैं और इंडिया में ट्राई करने लगते हैं. So I agree कि ये बहुत सारा स्ट्रेस जो होता है हमारे दिन में 3 मील्स बनाने का, OMAD करेंगे तो वो नहीं रहेगा. But one thing I know that a lot of people when they say they are following OMAD, they are actually not doing OMAD. So what they are doing is कि वो एक बार दिन में अच्छे से दाल रोटी सब्जी जो उनका प्रॉपर मील होता है वो खाते हैं. रेस्ट ऑफ द डे दे आर ऑल्सो ईटिंग सम काइंड ऑफ फ्रूट्स और हैविंग सम लो कैलोरी ड्रिंक्स और मे बी हैविंग से छास और वॉट एवर, राइट? दीज काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स, एंड दे डोंट काउंट दीज एज मील्स. वेन दे आर सिटिंग एंड ईटिंग दैट टाइम ओनली दे आर काउंटिंग दिस एज अ मील, एंड दैट इज हाउ दे आर कॉलिंग दिस एन OMAD डाइट. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, विद द टेक्निकल नेम एज इट सेज, यू आर सपोज टू ओनली ईट वन मील अ डे. सो दिस इज नॉट आइडियली एन OMAD डाइट. I'm fine with that you are following your own practices of following fasting, but just understand the fact that your body needs all the nutrients, right? And when you are eating only one meal a day, right, and in other meals you are just having some fruits here and there and then some drinks here and there, you're not taking care of the fact ki aapki body ko jo macronutrient aur micronutrient chahiye wo mil rahe hain ya nahi mil rahe hain. And that is where I am against the idea of OMAD, because OMAD definitely makes it simple ki aapko 3 meals nahi banane hain, but it also makes it little more complicated in making sure ki us ek meal mein aapne sare macro aur micronutrients ko include kar liya hai. Now I'll tell you ki jo OMAD ke bare mein itna sab kuch log bol rahe hain internet pe, these people actually are following OMAD and they are getting benefits from it. But there is another side story to it, and that side is that ki kyunki OMAD mein aap ek hi meal le rahe hain, it is probable ki aapki body mein kuch nutrient deficiency create ho jaye. And how these people are fighting with the nutrient deficiencies is by including right vitamins and supplement into their body. And these supplements could actually be in number, at least 20 to 30 supplements they are supposed to take, and they are taking iron supplement, vitamin supplementation, maybe some super greens, so that ki unki jo nutrient deficiency ho rahi hai by not eating the rest of the day, wo puri ho jaye. Which is the right approach? When we are adapting OMAD, what is happening is ki hum log ye jo second side hai usko miss kar rahe hain. Hum sirf ek meal kha rahe hain aur baki hum ye bhul ja rahe hain ki nutrient deficiencies ko kaise manage karna hai. So this is the reason why I do not recommend OMAD diet to you, because this basically requires managing your nutrients by having certain supplements otherwise, which is not a bad way, but I would say that if you can manage it with your food by eating the right portions of food and doing a simple 16-8 hours fasting or 14-10 hour fasting, why not do that? Why put our body under so much pressure of eating just one meal a day and managing all of this? So for me, I don't think that I will enjoy doing one meal a day. I am not saying that OMAD diet is bad, but you have to make sure that you are fighting with all the nutrient deficiencies that are coming from following this one meal a day kind of a diet. I hope this clarifies this whole concept. And if you are trying to attempt this, I would say that ek step ko ek bar mein chadho, pehle dheere dheere karke 12 hours ka, 14 hours ka, 16 hours ka, 24 hours ka fasting karne ki koshish karo. And once you are successful with it and you understand ki aapko ye sari deficiencies ko kaise treat karna hai, then only you attempt for OMAD. Otherwise, do not jump into OMAD for just losing fat fast. That is the wrong way. I hope you liked the video today and you found it genuine. If you did, please share with your friends and give this video a big thumbs up. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.